Newly engaged Princess Eugenie hits the town again as Beatrice helps her little sister celebrate with new fiancé Jack Brooksbank at glitzy members-only club in Mayfair. She is relishing in delight ever since Buckingham Palace announced her engagement to her long-term boyfriend Jack Brooksbank earlier this month. And Princess Eugenie put on a giddy display on Monday as she was pictured on a fancy night out with her new fiancé and sister Princess Beatrice. Spotted leaving Mayfair's Arts Club, the 27-year-old looked every inch the chic doll in her stylish monochromatic ensemble, which featured an elegant checked coat and knee-high boots, following two nights out on the town this weekend. Showcasing her newly engaged glow, Eugenie flaunted her trademark fashion sense in a simple shift dress, below-the-knee suede boots and a chic double-breasted coat. The London native was seen sporting a fresh-faced appearance as she left the Arts, Science and Literature Social Club while holding on to her medium-length dresses. The younger daughter of Prince Andrew and Sarah Ferguson was joined by her older sister Princess Beatrice, who also cut a trendy figure in a sleek gray long-line coat and a thigh-skimming navy frock, giving a peek at her slender pins. Her glossy strawberry blonde hair blew in the wind while she stood on edgy studded brogues and held onto a mini satchel bag. Former barman Jack was also in attendance as he smiled from ear to ear while following his new fiancé and future sister-in-law. The princess' long-term partner popped the question in Nicaragua earlier this month with the unusual ring, a Patrizka sapphire surrounded by diamonds. The sparkler bears a striking similarity to the one Eugenie's mother, Sarah Ferguson, was presented with by her ex-husband Prince Andrew, when they became engaged back in 1986, although Fergie's ring was set with a pink Burma ruby. Eugenie and Jack are now set to exchange vows in the autumn at Windsor Castle, in the same chapel that will play host to Prince Harry and Meghan Markle's nuptials in May. It was reported earlier last week that after 7 years of dating, the couple had told the Queen they would like an Indian summer wedding in September. But as royals planned their diaries more than 6 months in advance, other commitments mean that the couple's wedding is likely to be pushed back to October. For their engagement photos, the couple plumped for a more down-to-earth option in the form of press association photographer Jonathan Brady rather than a Hollywood-style shoot like Harry and Meghan. Eugenie showed off her thrifty side by recycling a floral dress by Erdem she previously wore for a photo shoot with Harper's Bazaar in 2016. Teamed with Jimmy Choo shoes. Following the announcement last Monday, proud mother of two Fergie, 58, took to Twitter to share her delight with the public in three tweets, which were retweeted by the Duke of York.